Speak quickly.
I'd give my 7 children away for a fair price.
I hear the Church of the Eternal Fire has offered a reward for drowners. As long as you can prove you killed some. I have drowner heads. My reward? Here. May the Eternal Fire illuminate your path. Speak quickly. Odo's and Heron's monsters are gone. For Mickle, I cleared the Crypt of Ghouls. I must admit I'm impressed. You may yet defeat Salamandra. To do that, I need to know where to find them. I will say nothing until you eliminate the beast, Witcher. That is my condition. I've done all you asked. Where's the Salamandra hideout? Go to the inn, where a group of Salamandra's service has taken over. They hide in the old house. Olaf will have the key. And Witcher?
Yes?
Nothing. May the eternal fire shine on your soul. Tell the villagers to stay at home now. I don't want anyone getting hurt.
Greetings.
I killed the beast from the crypt.
What the? Unlike any ghoul I've seen. Here, 200 orins.
Take care.
Speak your mind.
No! Leave me alone!
Ooh, little dove. Cue us a different tune.
Keep your hands off me!
She is feisty. Say, let's do what we did unto Mickle's girl, Ilsa. What a screamer. You knew too? He likely told you to wait like us. Let's have our way with this little chickie.
It so happens that this lady is with me. None of you will touch her.
So you say... We aim to have our fun, and you won't stop us.
Is that so?
Time to die!
Geralt, you arrived just in time.
Are you all right?
I am now. They surprised me. All the peasants ran out and I was trapped. They killed the innkeeper.
That's the last time they hurt anyone.
That was some swift sword work. As for me, I'm done delaying. I need to get to Vizima. I hope to see you there.
Let me walk you to the gate. These roads can be dangerous.
No, you need to deal with the salamanders. Don't worry about me. I'll wait for you here. Make them suffer, Geralt. For me.
I'll come back for you, Shani.
I'll be waiting.
The innkeeper. I should check his pockets.
Where's your tribute?
What tribute?
I mean the kids, fool.
Let me pass.
No tribute, no entry.
This is pointless.
Die, shit-eater! I'll kill you!
Thank you.
Those crates look familiar, like Heron's goods that I saved from the drowners. The son of a bitch is trading with Salamandra.
Where's the action? You took your time.
You have something of mine.
No longer, I'm afraid. And you, like your predecessor, you work for rapists and murderers. Enjoying it?
Where's Berengar?
That dolt ran off. But during our brief acquaintance, he was certainly more talkative than you. No wonder, given Azar Javid's persuasiveness.
Did you say I work for murderers?
That lice-ridden village hick Odo came to us for advice on how to kill a warrior. We said someone so pathetic could only fight soldiers in dreams.
Who's Azar Javed?
A powerful mage. You're no match for him.
We'll see.
Your courage isn't lacking, Witcherette. We'll see how you fare after Azar gets you.
This is a scintillating conversation, but it's time for some action.
We don't have what you seek. It's not here. They took it straight to our base in Vizima.
Too bad. Let's dance.
All together! At it!
With some neat sword work.
Alvin, why are you here?
The Reverend sent me to this deserted house. He said someone would be waiting there for me.
That son of a... I'm glad you're safe.
I overheard them saying we'd be taken to Vizima.
To Vizima? That's where I need to go to find Salamandra. Follow me. We'll find a way out of this cave.
That wall looks pretty thin. Maybe we can break it down.
Let's try.
That was some neat sword work.
Alvin.
The Reverend.
That's...
I over...
To Vizima.
That wall...
Let's try...